This is Frisco Live 415. In today's episode, we witness the aftermath of a Tesla tragedy in the Tenderloin, and a SpaceX-branded Tesla at that. The other vehicle involved in the accident sparked the attention of SFPD in a way that is usually not seen. Over the course of approximately a half hour, SFPD searched the vehicle and removed countless items of paraphernalia from the non-Tesla vehicle. After the officer opens the trunk, a variety of patron bottles can be seen. As noted by a keen-eyed bystander, perhaps they are not really patron. At this time, it appears that one of the officers starts collecting evidence from the suspect vehicle.
Thank you. Thank you.